Snyder back here inside the gym with Live Hunt. What we're going to go over now or focus on is supersets or giant sets. Without getting into a giant debate or explanation, for me, what I consider a superset is going from one exercise to another back to back. Now, I do three exercises. When I do these, when I do supersets, I try to go between 15 and 30 reps for three sets. So in this case, I'm going to do push-ups, kind of a crunch, and then some dips off these benches. And I'll go from one to another, 15 to 30, whatever. Really doesn't matter as long as you're turning the heat up and you're getting your heart rate up. And the thing with supersets, it's snowing outside. I'm having some issues with my IT band, so I can't really crank out cardio like I normally do. So I'm letting the leg take a break, the knee, so I'm good for the scouting season, stretching it out. But I'm also able to, lift doing these supersets and keep my heart rate up, so my cardio, is staying top notch. The biggest thing when you're doing backcountry hunting is you're using, in a lot of cases, every part of your body, especially when you're packing an elk out. So there's a lot of, I guess you could say, debate on, should you just run to get prep, or should you just lift? Now, to me, I don't think it matters as long. Anything is better than nothing. Get out there and do something. In my case, I don't run, next to never, but I do a ton of cardio with my backpack on. Right now I'm resting up my knee, so, if you just get in the gym and work out like I'm doing now, you can burn a lot of fat and definitely get on the right path, that's for sure. So one of the biggest things this year we're going to try to cover on Live Hunt is working out, cardio outdoors. We're going to also cover nutrition, my diet, not only in the backcountry, but back here as well, getting ready. And, the key thing I think everybody needs to remember is do something. You're not going to get anywhere by just sitting at home on the couch. So thanks for tuning in. Definitely stay tuned. We're going to keep this up for sure.